What do you expect the Wizards to do?
I think, you know, if the chemistry's right, you know, you could add all kinds of players, but the chemistry has to be there. You know, every team, and that includes the Warriors, the remaining guys, you still have to have play with good chemistry. Give the Wizards, I think they're talented enough and maybe now deep enough to go to the Eastern Conference Finals. And, you know, you never, once you're there, you never know what could happen, but I think they're talented enough to make it, if, big if the chemistry's there, but that's the way for every team in the NBA.
Well, and I think the Boston Celtics have been a great example of when it all comes together and there is that right chemistry. You know, the game is not played on paper. You know, let's be frank, you said one of the first things you said to me today, well, we don't have LeBron James in the Eastern Conference anymore, and that, I think...
we have Kawhi Leonard.
We do have Kawhi Leonard, and look, it's not as simple as saying we don't have LeBron James, and then that's the pretty passionate into the NBA Finals, but we know what our team, the Wizards, can do on paper, and it's a strong team, and there's, you know, the addition of Austin Rivers, I think, needs to be talked about, because that gives us, you know, a big backup to a Bradley Beal that we never had. Conserve energy, right?
Conserve
energy. I forget how that works. But anyway, support WGL.